Hello guys, I'm Komar and you're watching The Fools at Work. So after many attempts in the mystery box for a paralyzer or a time bomb, I had acquired the time bomb and my plan was to leave it in round one. Go up the rounds, get a few points, come back and then pack a bunch of my weapon in round one. Little did I know, it doesn't work like that, and you'll see what happens after many rounds.